I'm back, guys, and I'm here in this really, really cool, like, arcade style here. Dome, really neat place. It's really cool. I've got some Japanese candy, or some candy and some, like, drinks, which are, like the authentic Japanese. So there will be a video coming out later on today. Tasting Japanese candies. My brother's already had his, but make sure to watch out for my video, which should be coming out. And this here. We've got it's really, really cool. I really like it. We've got these little figures. So yeah, and there will be some videos about that coming out. I was just going to show you some of the stuff that I bought. Just a little bit of it. One of the things, I'm trying to find them all again. I'm not sure I put them in my bag, but I'm sorry guys. And then, I'm not sure where I put them, but they are there. Showing you guys the video then later on that coming out. I'm not sure. This place is really, really cool, by the way, guys. It's like proper legit. It's really, really neat. Earlier we were playing on some real, like, really retro consoles like the NES. Yeah, so we saw the NES and we played on on Zombie on the NES, which I'm not sure some of you guys watching this might have played that and might have played in the age of the NES, so I'm not sure, but yeah. So all of that. Really cool. We've got these little figures. And we've got these Adventure Time stuff. So this is really, really neat. We've got loads of people selling Nintendo kit. Like Nintendo, NES systems, and stuff like that. So I'll be back later if I see something, which I think you guys might like again. But, so it's really, really cool. Like, I really love this place. I'd recommend you guys come here, if you're a gaming fan. Now, I know this isn't like my typical video, because I'm like at a gaming festival, my channel says Bushcraft, but I think I can make an exception here because it's such an awesome festival. And we've got all of these epic places, so all of that. So, we've got candy floss making, Pokemon, got Assassin's Creed stuff. So, I'll see you guys later. If I see something, and again, if I see something you guys might like, I'll see you later.